गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ उमा शंकर सिंह, साइंस टीचर इन मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल बिहार शरीफ। टुडे आई टीच यू चैप्टर 13, स्पीडोमीटर, ऑडोमीटर एंड एवरेज स्पीड। व्हाट इज स्पीडोमीटर? स्पीडोमीटर इज एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट। इट इज रिकॉर्डेड ऑफ स्पीड इन किलोमीटर पर आवर। इट इज एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट, इट इज रिकॉर्डेड ऑफ स्पीड इन किलोमीटर पर आवर। यू सीन ऑन द व्हीकल इन फ्रंट साइड, दैट इज दैट बोर्ड इज द एपियर ए नीडल इज मूव व्हेन व्हीकल इज इन रनिंग ड्यूरेशन, दैट इज द सीन ऑन दैट इंस्ट्रूमेंट टू दैट स्पीड इज फ्लक्चुएटेड व्हेन योर स्पीड इज हाई, देन दैट नीडल इज द स्पीड इज हाई एंड दैट इज लो स्पीड, देन व्हीकल लो स्पीड, देन दैट नीडल इज लो। सो दैट इज द मेजर ऑफ दैट स्पीड इन किलोमीटर पर आवर। So the record of the speed directly in kilometer per hour, this is called a speedometer. A speedometer is an instrument. A speedometer is an instrument that indicates the speed of a vehicle. A speedometer indicating mechanism of the used to get a speed for instantaneous speed measuring, that is measuring in kilometer per hour. Such a speedometer are working processes in a speedometer are adjust on a wheel where in circular the magnet is fixed and that is 1000 revolution per rpm, that is say to revolution per minute, that is RPM. So that is recorded of this, that is the magnet through that is record of that speed and the indicate on the that vehicle on dashboard the meter is fitted and that you seen the your vehicle speed is such a kilometer per hour travel and that is indicate and fluctuated of that meter, that is name is a speedometer and definition is that a speed is measured in kilometer per hour, that is say to the speedometer. Now another topic is odometer. Odometer is that device through measure of distance through the device, that is name is odometer. So it is the digitally fixed on the vehicle in front of that, so it is the recorded of how much distance are travel your vehicle, so that is display on that board, that is the working process of that is the odometer. So odometer is a device which is used to measure the distance travel. This meter is known as an odometer. Now another topic is average speed. In previous classes I also discussed the topic of average speed. So first thing in our mind, what is speed? Speed is the total path length and total time. So such duration are you travel and such time are you taken of that duration, that is the distance by time, that is name is a speed. Now average speed, if you one position, that position is A, to reaches at that position name is B in 1 hour, then now another, that is C position, in move in 2 hour, that is the 10 kilometer, that is 20 kilometer. So your average speed is, so average speed is your, that is the total distance travel by object by total time, that is total time. So that speed, total speed, total distance traveled by object, that is the 10 kilometer, that is 10 kilometer plus another distance traveled by the object, that is 20 kilometer. So and total time, that is, that name is T1, that name is T2, that is, that name is S1 and that name is S2. So you are written in this type, that is the S1 plus S2 plus T1 by T2 divided by T1 by T2. That is the speed of 10 kilometer plus 20 kilometer and divided by, that is 1 kilometer, 1 hour, time is 1 hour plus 2 hour. So that is 30 kilometer divided by 3 hour. So that is the 10 kilometer per hour. So that average speed of that object move position, that is A position to B position, that is 10 kilometer distance travel in 1 hour. Another, that B position to C position, that is 20 kilometer in travel in 2 hours. So that is average speed is total distance travel by the object, and that object through given the total time, that is the, say, to the average speed. That average speed, that is the SI unit of average speed, that is the meter per second. Now that speed is the measure in meter per second, and bigger unit is, that is kilometer per hour, but a standard unit is meter per second. Okay, thank you.